Alright, well, as you notice, the Pro Wire looks drastically different. It's got one less cylinder and one less seat. But it turns out, when you ride with people like this, a full body, that was a bad decision on
no
my part.
No kidding, Chris.
So this buggy's new name is Bad Decision. We just got to get it wrapped. So, yes, I'm back in a Can-Am.
Paul Wolf's
so
old
buggy. It's Paul Wolf's old buggy. I got a deal on it. I traded my Pro R for it, and I think it's going to work out pretty good for us.
Yeah.
All right, let's punch it.
Up them yesterday.
Don't really.
Yes, ma'am.
Are we headed to 16?
Yes, so we're gonna go to 16 and then we're gonna go to the flats. We haven't been in the flats in a while, so we're gonna go do that.
Have fun.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good.
Have a good day. H, are you scared? Are you scared, H?
Terrified, yeah.
We're about to go through some treacherous terrain.
If you get worried, just stop.
Will you drive it for me?
No, I don't want to get in it. I mean, but I'll guide you.
All right.
Can I guide you?
If Chris would be my first choice on the spotter, if he's not available, then I'll holler for you.
He might be busy winching you.
Yep, I know. I was just seeing how long it would take for somebody to see it. How do you know it's mine? It won't start?
It won't rev up.
I'm gonna go on and get up, and then I'll come down and film. Looks a little easier, but I'm just gonna see if I can hit this. Need to turn right, you're gonna pierce that rock if you don't. You're on the skid plate already. Bottom out. I mean, yeah, just go the bypass. We'll just, I mean, there's no need to break anything. You're good, going back. At the top, except for that tree right in front of you. You're on the skid plate already. Oh, you're good. Just stay at that angle and you'll miss the second rock. Just see if you can ease up on that and get that back tire up. Turn left, turn left. All right, there you go.
Mind yourself, don't break one of those brittle bones.
Sticky little fingers.
Well, whatever, they're all brittle, I think. No meat on them. Hold them together. Chris is trying to fix his machine, I think. Has he rolled it down on the flat or what? Down. Hello? Man down. That's all right. I'm all good. This side or that side?
Huh?
Where do you want to go, in that gap or up there?
I was trying to go that way, but...
Whatever. At this point, whatever.
Yeah. How steep is that? Right there.
Oh, off the back? That's fine. I would sort of go like that and... off and your front, you just...
What?
No, we don't have enough ground clearance.
We need tools.
Flathead and a flathead to Phillips head is all.
What?
Flathead to Phillips head.
Yeah, either that or I'll walk back up and get my razor.
I'll come back.
Yeah, good job, buddy.
That climbing tree is not.
As soon as you got up on that tree side.
Yeah.
And there was nothing under the belly.
No.
I gotta go down.
Yeah,
sorry, what?
I think the terminal's off the battery.
I don't know. No idea what's wrong with it.
Hey, what about go to Half Moon?
I mean, we want to get to the nearest road and then go and get the trailer. That's what we need to do.
Well, 18 takes you down to 28 and then you got a Half Moon that way.
Yeah, but what's 28 like?
I mean, it wasn't bad. We did it a couple months ago. I don't know what this section of 18 is like. I can go down there and check it out before we go, but that'd be all downhill.
All downhill's got to be way better than these two sections here.
Although yeah, let me go look at 18, make sure that washout's not there. If that's the case, we'll just go to Half Moon Road and then just get a trailer there.
Yeah, I mean, we just take Chris back to the campsite and go and get his trailer.
Yeah, we can actually leave it at Half Moon if you want.
Yeah, permanently. Permanently.
You good with that, Chris?
I mean, what else have we got?
Spend all day winching it up this fucking hill and the next hill. All right, let me go down here real quick and make sure this is good. Sideways a bit, Chris, if I can.
Thank you. $60. Honey, how much cash do you have? $60. 10 minutes later, honey, how much cash do you have? $60. It hasn't changed.
Thanks, son.
You mean you can't just print it like Kamala?
The RV doesn't make money.
It makes Oreos. It don't make money.
I saw it made a $100 bill. It's hanging on the wall. And he starts spitting them things out.
It makes
turn real sharp on some of those.